evaluation to take place again in this one. That's what preseason hockey is about, and we have begun.
Save there.
Play is stopped, so let's hear from our man at the ice, Ray Ferraro.
Nobody ever seems to spread out in these interconference games. It seems like each game is so very important towards determining who's going to make the playoffs or not.
Many thanks, Ray.
Chicago's winging it at neutral ice. He's got that point pass. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Let's it go. Score! And we have our first one of the game.
The Avs now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Passing one off now to Soderberg.
And he steps in.
Laid on to Soderberg.
Right along the line. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Has it in his own end. The Avs have it along the side at mid-ice. And he dumps it in. All the pressure still on as they can't clear. Lots on that to Barry. Terrific determination by Seabrook. The Hawks skated up on the side. Handled in the corner by White. Chip to Barry. Is able to move on in.
A shot.
Puck ricocheted off the screen. Chicago's in the neutral zone along the wing. Many yards gained to White. To the point it comes. Looks over his options from the corner. Grabs that pass.
The Avs have forced another turnover, Doc. They'd be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Decides he wants the corner. From the outside. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Piked in the slot. Great shooting lane. A shot. That shot. He scores! The Avs control from the faceoff. And so this is sent back down, and icing is caught. Over 3 minutes remaining in the first. The Avs have just scored, and so their lead is two. Maybe they can pull away further. Twist one. Didn't miss by much.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
That puck's loose. Not too well handled.
He throws it there, and he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty. Chicago's power play will have its first chance of the game.
Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Save. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. Colorado's prevailed on another faceoff. A successful clear.
In the first period.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Inside the final. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. They've won the faceoff.
Four on the power play.
Chicago's up the wing settling things.
Assisted by number 25.
Propelled to Nieto. Fire one and it got the post.
The real chore is not to be frustrated. Even though they're up here, they could have spread this lead out and maybe coasted home.
Period number one has ended. Both teams connected.
The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. The Avs on a one-goal lead. Period two has begun. Let's see what happens here. Oh, broke it up. Let's it go. The big pillows came in handy. Colorado's carrying on up the wing. Quick wrist shot. Score! He's got his second of the game. The Avs have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Colorado's collected another victory on the faceoff. In with it now. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Has that pass off the boards. Oh, snaps the shot! Chicago skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. A diving shot block. Nicely received at the point. Fires. Oh, what a block. Great glove grab. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
They've been under pressure for the last little while. The goalie does the right thing by stopping and freezing the puck.
Under 7 minutes gone. Colorado's lead is 2-3-1. Nice face-off win. Save!
The Avs have dominated much of this game defensively. They've denied shots to the net. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he's been sharp on the relatively few chances he's had.
Lost possession there. Shot. He scores! Two straight goals. Colorado's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? That puck's loose. Good defense. Moves it to the corner.
47 seconds.
Shoots. Just couldn't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Looking to Cam. Pitching this one to White. Back in his defensive end to get it. Steps across that line. Chicago's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Shot! Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
That's the end. Good work by Landeskog. Gets that one on across. Colorado's got a defensive zone win. Colorado's setting up an offense from the wing. Wide with the shot.
You want all chances back that you don't score. He had it in the slot, but just puts it wider than that.
Chicago's lugging it up the wing. Slid to Seabrook. Shoots. A strong pad stop there. On to Barry. Puck is thrown to Calvert. Brings a shot. That's a marvelous save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
They hold it in, keeping the heat on. That's terrific goaltending. Chicago's got a face-off win. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Off target. Two periods have been played, and so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's time of auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
We are underway with the third and final regulation time period. A slot wrister, blockered away. Colorado's carrying it around through center ice. Points it. And down to Soderberg. Around through the corner. Laid on to Soderberg. Feeds the point. Gathered up again by Seabrook. Point to point to Barry. Heaves one. Oh, a close call there.
Coach is always told, hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
Good face-off victory there. Oh, came so close. Pitching it to White. Chicago. Makes that play deep. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Let's a shot go. Wonderful stop. What a reaction save.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
The Hawks with a face-off win. Nice work by Seabrook. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And he hammers one. Chicago's hoarding the puck at mid-ice. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Hammering his way up the wing at center. Tries to get it on net. The shot is off.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. The Blackhawks in their own end setting things up. Skates it into the zone. Oh, broke it up. Got that pass in his own end. Chip to Calvert. Slid back across from one point to the other. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. And he gets it back. At the half boards. He scores! Three in a row! Colorado's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Carries it to the corner. He's got that pass at the point. Gets it in the corner. Rides the line. Propelled to Soderberg. Centering. Pass to the blue line. To the half wall. To the point with it. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Zebra. 56 seconds left. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Slid to Zebra. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Let's it go. He scores! His first preseason goal. Hill trailed by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respected. Gains the zone.
19 minutes, 19 seconds.
Couldn't retain possession. The Avs in their own end controlling the play. Gives it over to the point. Fires. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. And he is shooting. Shoots. Wonderful save. It's a preseason victory. Veterans of the league.